Hi there, I hope you have a lovely day. So I am going to film or show you my update for the project This is Fantasy. This was created by Alicia and this is a project which goes from the 11th of October to next year 11th of October, and it updates every other month. So you pick a product which stands for a mystical creature. And it's a rolling style project. You start with as little, as many products as you want, and then you can, how can I say, up your game and introduce more and more products. In my case, I actually picked 6 products right now, and I'm still working on those 6 products. So I'm just going to give you an update. For example, the first prompt that I picked for this project was Basilisk, King of Serpents, magical beast bred by dark wizards, a dark mad shadow. And I had in this project this eyeshadow palette by the Juvia's Place, the violets, and I'm working on this, you know, I don't know if you can see it, maybe you can see it now, this dark matte eyeshadow, and you can see there is a big dip going on. I have it also on my eyes today, and I'm still working on it. So I counted how many times I have used it. It's 15 times right now, and it's still going strong, so no update here. Then Centaur, a creature that is half man and half horse, and a duo product. This is a duo product, you know, for Smoky Eye. I have not touched it yet. I'm still, you know, because it's like, it's a long project and I want to take my time with, you know, with the whole project that I have going on. I always focus on 2 products and try to finish those 2 products or the goal that I have set so far. Cyclops, one-eyed giant. A single eyeshadow. At that time, I've picked up this one. This was from Color Edition 24 in Bourjois, and this is the Hors Désir. I have not touched it yet, and it is what it is, you know. So this will be a very, very short update. I mean, I want to hit pan, but I have not touched it yet. What else do I have then? Dragon, a large serpentine. Legendary creature depicted as winged, horned, four-legged, and capable of breathing fire, ice, a large product, packaging, amount, etc. Sorry for that. My contact lenses are acting up and I have some difficulties to read. But I had for this project, I picked up the Urban Decay D-Slick Complexion Primer. As you can see, it was, in the beginning, it was brand new. I had not touched it, but you can see now how much I have used up. And this is an airless pump. You can see actually I have used until here. I try to mark it, but maybe you can, yeah, you can see it now. Here there is a mark, and there is a mark as well, because the pump is showing here, this, you know, this difference as well. So, and you can see that there are some air bubbles. So actually, if the air bubbles are going out, I think it will, you know, I will have quicker use out of this one. I want to hit this I want to use this up, so that it should be gone, because I have some more of these and I don't want that, those to remain in my collection. What else? So then I have here mermaids, aquatic creature that is half human, half fish, often depicted as a beautiful woman. And I had in this project the Juvia's Place blush in it. I have not touched it yet, I've touched it 2 times, I think. I touched it 2 times, so, and hold on, I think I touched it, yeah, 4 times. I see now that I touched it 4 times, and this is the one in Bella. Okay, out. So unicorn, a legendary creature described as a beast with a single large pointed spiraling horn, symbolizes purity, freedom, gentleness, virginity, innocence, divinity, and magic, brings signs of good luck. A brand new untouched product. I actually wanted to hit pan in this one, so this is one of the last products that I have in this project. And I will keep you posted about the update next time. Have a good day. Bye-bye.